Hallo, 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 Moschi, Moschi. I'm back. Get rid of the music. All right. And my controller disconnected. That was a quick one. Moshi Moshi, Easter Dessel. So yeah, we got the fourth element, and apparently we can get the OP sword now. It's yellow! Or gold, probably. How you doing today, Rose Dye? The four sword. Oh, what a coincidence. Awake way too early. Oh. But you're doing all right, that's good. This sword is purple. Wisdom and courage. Zelda's and Link's power. Oh no! We actually hit the bad guy! Who would have guessed? Never happened before in any Zelda game. Oh no! Okay, this guy didn't talk, luckily. Dark Hyrule Castle. Oh shit, this is a dungeon now. Sir, I just want to leave this place. Do I have to reload? Okay, I can't shoot through there. The attack actually got stronger though, I can tell. Or I can drop down here, but I won't get anywhere, I guess. Because I've already been here. I thought I was not too close. I saw a breakable wall, but now I don't see it anymore. Or was it all the way down here? No, it wasn't. Oh, there it is. In other Zelda games you can, like, throw magic powder on them. Actually. I don't want to do that dungeon right now. Boomerang. I'll definitely try that. Hello. No. Oi. Yes. Nice. Let's talk to the ghost. I thought he would say something different after we found his brother. Wait, can I just swim through here? Oh, cool. Yeah, let me just look this shit up. Let's go to the post office. Okay, so I actually need to learn something else, even though he told me he cannot teach me anymore. Missing 3 scrolls. Those are from the other guys, I guess. Okay, one is actually pretty close here. Sword beam. Easy. Now we shoot with full hearts and one heart. Let's see what's next. Roll attack. In Mount Crenel. Hey, thank you for the follow, Rose Dye. I appreciate that. But where? Where is this master? This is the dungeon? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go down here. I'm not actually gonna end up on the other side here, am I? This looks more like... Yeah, there's no way this is gonna put me to the other side. Let's see. Okay, this is just a Deku scrub. Hey Griva, welcome. Thanks for the good luck. Wait, that doesn't work. Oh, now I don't have the... Right. Now I only have 3. Yeah, this works. Hey! Oh, I didn't even have the chance to get here, to do anything here. I'm doing fine, thank you. How are you, Griva? I forgot to do this with the other guy. Nice. As if I would be going here again, unless I have to. Yeah, I always name him Long. I wonder if it's faster to actually use that than to just roll. The last one... Far western portion of Custer Wilds. Yeah, that is where I just... Twink. That's not bad. Let's go here real quick. I want a few skin stones with the other guy here. Imagine people fusing kinstones that are not green. Ah, damn it! I could have gotten that. Yeah, I just forgot to do it because I wanted to learn the technique first. Wait, no. Okay, this is Castor Wilds. Yeah, I need the Pegasus boots, probably. Is it this? It is. Great spin attack! Whoa! Oh, he moves forward automatically. Wait, maybe not? Oh no, he does. But I can still change direction if I want to stay in one place. Since we're here already, let's just go up. Oh yeah. No! Chest. More mystery shells. Oh no, another kinstone piece. Yes, it was. Yeah, let me answer that real quick. Tricked you. Yeah. It's because mobile Discord, browser Discord doesn't have streamer mode. So you get to enjoy the sounds. Wait, I've been in here? No, I couldn't swim when I got here. Wait, that's stupid, is it? But on that note, check out the channel point rewards. I added a few sound alerts. What, another master? Oh!
Victory Screech!
Yo, I'm glad I checked this out. Yeah, fast boy indeed. Where was the other thing that I got? I thought it was around there. Oh, it was here, so it was actually not bad routing because it was the wrong place anyway. Now I wanted to check out the other one that the other blade guy gave me. Oh, I'm rich at max money again. I think I'm gonna go to the bakery and buy some pastries. See, this is another guy. Nice. This would have been, oh my god, that's fast. That would have been great for the last boss in the wind, place. Let's check out the shop before I go to the bakery. Yeah, there's nothing I want in here. We need to buy the croissant again. Croissant. Yeah, they do. For a few pixels. Okay, the croissant and the slice of cake.
Moin, Meister.
Oh shit, that's loud. Moin, Sieg. How you doing today? How's it going? We got one out of each, nice. Oh wait, back to the post office too? There's another one. It goes well, got a permission cover. Oh nice. Interesting. I see. Easy. Oh, she's into me. I think I had something else in mind just now. Okay. I just looked up stuff about that one thingy. This is the wrong place. That was mentioned in the book. That makes it apparently makes me stronger. Oh, it's Gorman. Gorman. Wow, Gorman, you're so smart. Yeah, apparently they are looking for houses to live. You can only rent it out to a woman. That's pretty specific. Didn't I fuse with her before? Oh, that's what these flowers on the ground are for. Butterfly. Oh, it's like, I see. This one. I guess I do have to catch these though. Fusion! Ah! Okay, so I guess there would be another way to actually get more houses. Oh, you have to choose? I don't know. Oh, there's another one on the right. Like, I thought you get houses for all of them or something like that. I just did a quick read on how to get that shit. And it actually said that two of them get houses. Yeah, but like this one, I got the house because I fused with her, but now I can't fuse with them anymore. Also, she's for attack, so I guess, whatever. Alright, now. What do the others do? One of them probably does defense, right? And what would the third one give? Wait. Yeah, like, she's attacked, so... I don't have all hearts possible, of course, but... I don't think that's a big issue. What? Why did he turn around? Fucker. Oh, a mix could be. Let's just do the thing now. Yeah, we already read this, blah blah blah. Can I skip this? No. Yeah, that might be. But I mean, I wasn't really deep into the dungeon anyway, so a reset didn't really hurt me, I think. Did my controller disconnect again? Yeah. But he killed my controller. There we go. Oh yeah. I mean, there's not many villains anyway. There's Ganon, Barty. That's it. And I know there's still the guy from Skyward Sword. Fuck the minister and that other guard. Oh, fuck off. Well, he's definitely the cutest, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Who was the villain in A Link Between Worlds again? Yeah, he did. Ah, shit. At least I didn't wake up the Star Force this time. Hyuga. Yeah, I don't think I have any memory of that guy. Oh, I can actually kill them. Okay, this is like the way to go, I do remember that. Ah, shit, he hit me. Just get out of here. There was nothing here without the key. Well, Hilda was like the Zelda from Hyrule. There was also the Link from Hyrule. In that game, he's dressed in like a purple rabbit outfit, and he lends you all the weapons and shit. I cannot go down the stairs. Do I have to fall down here? Your ghost wrote her. Oh, I see. Ah, shit. Why would cell have the, like, button to open all cells? Oh, really? Yeah, I can see that. Okay, he gives me a key to get out of this dungeon, he said, so... I guess I can actually leave now. This was a fake door, right? Yep. Ah, shit, I wanted to hit him. Not walk into him. Fake door. Not fake door. Yeah, that's cool, kinda. Was the Link Between Worlds the first one that introduced her, though? Ah, shit, he shot too. Map. I'm not sure, I think she's also in Twilight Prince. No. It's Midna. Oh, was Midna Hilda? I don't really remember. Oh yeah, that's true. So now I can exit the castle? Yeah, I can. They didn't even notice what happens inside the castle, okay. Yeah, I know that she definitely is from like a Dark World version of that game's world. Fake door? No. Oops, wrong button. Well, it might. I don't really care, to be honest. I consider myself done with everything. Oh! I know! Ah, come on! Yeah, yeah. Like, optional stuff is always optional. It didn't even make this hard. Ah, fuck those bats. No need to beat them. Thank you. But also the Swordsman guide was actually correct. Those moblins do give quite a lot of money. And those hands too. The dungeon masters or whatever they are called. Don't jump to the left. Ah shit, from the back. I got sniped. Oh shit. I don't even need to beat these. Ah, shit. Really? I'm stupid. Why can I not do this? If I jump down here, yeah, I will just be back to where I was before. Why am I so stupid? Ah shit, I was too high. Wait. Do I just have to YOLO that shit? I'm definitely not doing this properly, I guess. Got it. Oh shit! A dead end? It is a dead end. Did I really do this for a dead end? Oh, I'm back here, shit. Thank you. Where does this go again? Okay. And down here just led to the map. I don't have to do this again, at least. Oh! Oh! With the right timing, you can even do a spin afterwards. I don't get what this room is for, man. Like, this room has to have a purpose, right? Free, I'm lost. Hello, Marky, welcome. How are you doing, Marky? How is it going? No, you. Playing this game, being lost, the usual. How are you doing, Marky? Did you get your bracelet yet? Wow. scammies. Ah, shit. Oh, I see. And you can't get them, like, pick them up yourself? I see. That sucks. Ah, I see. They blocked the road here now. I'm lost. Ever 4 releases in 30 minutes? That's cool. You're gonna get it, Maki? I mean, of course you're gonna get it. This guy also has something where I need 4 people. Oh, I need something else still. What? Oops, wrong side. Oh, I see. It was not this, right? This was 100% the right side. Left side, I mean. I'm stupid. I doubt that thing will, like, save its position. Ah shit, the exit is this way. Oh, maybe this? I can swim now. Yeah, I just did. Not like this is gonna help me find my way through the bad Hyrule Castle. Bomberman! Actually. Nope. Imagine having remote controlled bombs. Yeah, you got a lot of money, but I mean the big bomb bag and arrow thingy both cost 600 each. All the swordsman thingies cost 200 each. Wait, I'm just in the fucking school? I used all my bombs for this? Let's just buy the arrow thingy. Since we've got lots of money and nothing else to spend it on. The quiver. Also, they gotta make some kind of reward for all the Kinstone things, right? That's another mystery that is still there, kind of. You can see shit, but doesn't show you how to open it. What was this again? Oh yeah, the dream thingy. Well, let's get back into the castle. I still don't know where to go. Alright, I never finished the Garons as well. I see, that's how you get inside that house. Oh man! I must be really fucking blind. Welcome back, Reaver. You missed me being lost in the castle, not knowing what to do and where to go. I went through the city a bit again. So I was right with the bomb, it's just not in the center. Yeah, this does have a lot of stuff to do, that's true. Okay, the boomerang cannot kill these. Oh shit, the fight immediately starts. Hey Eeb, welcome. How are you doing, Eeb? It's up to you, Griever. If you do that, you might get some big views if you do it like day one. Why did the seat, like, shake? Nice, glad to hear that. Also glad that you're able to run again. Yeah, probably. Like, people would probably still want to see the game anyway. And you cannot assume that glitches still persist. Wait, now this is another dead end for me. Yeah, I can see that. Now I know why this seat is shaking. I should pay more attention to, like, this game trying to be smart. Oh, that one-shots them. And there's a Stalforce inside, fuck. At least I know that now. We can just walk into them, that's cool though. Ah, that's what you mean, that all the games are like on the same standard now. Yeah. I can see that. Ah, shit. Fairy, please. Kind of, yeah. Okay. Can I jump into it? Nope. Bullshit. I was gonna say, did I even have to do that? But then I saw this thingy there. Also, no, I can't jump up there because that's behind a wall. I wonder why I can even land here. I'm German. Where are you from, Rose Dye? Imagine having the jump thingy, but not being able to actually jump over pits. Because they want you to do that as like backtracking. Actually, I can't do shit here. Just making sure I tried every block. So do I actually have to jump there? I doubt that, but... yeah. Maybe, yeah. Brain definitely is the best in English from us. Among us. Oh yeah, Swiss can probably sound very similar. I think they roll their ass a bit more. Wait. Fuck my life, man. Imagine remembering stuff in this game. Trying to figure out what to do and where to go, and you just shoot that stupid button. Yeah, it is. They also speak French in Switzerland, but it depends on where. It is not working as I was hoping it would work. Can I just shoot them? If my arrows don't get stopped. Money. Dutch accent is pretty easy to pick up or identify, in my opinion. Let's go right first. Interesting. Oh, we're here. You mean they have a shit ton of them? Yeah. Oh boy, do I have to, like... Huh. Wait, I can't put bombs on this platform? Shit. So do I need the enemies to walk on that platform or what? This doesn't seem to like push them. Oh, that's what you meant. Maybe. Yeah, okay, I had to do this, but it still doesn't help me. Yeah, maybe I just have to do it like this, though. And to have that thingy, like, run onto the platform. Nope, it does not want to actually... Wait, can you throw bombs in this game? Oh yeah, you can. Alright. I wouldn't have tried that for a while, I guess. Ah shit, one of them survived! Oh, yeah, that's true. Imagine being smart, like Grievo. Oh shit! Oh, is this attack for this guy? Nope, doesn't really work. Oops. Ah, now I know. When he's running, I need to do the... oh, come on. I didn't do the roll attack. Oh, the big door's open now. Oh no. Well, I guess they open after I... Oha. Silver. I guess they open after I beat those guys. Are these things back? Nice. I can... easily get these back. I see, I need to get 4 small keys. What a coincidence that there were... Why can I not... There we go. But yeah, what a coincidence that there were four guys. Oh, even though they are silver, they are weaker than the guy that I just fought. So each big door houses... a small key, probably. This is also some kind of secret way or something. Shit, I missed one. Shit! Okay, I made it. Imagine missing lamps. Oh, there was only one real one, okay. Easy. I really did think that I would finish this game faster. And it's almost 2 hours now. But it also depends on how much I actually have to do after this. I think this is like intended way to go. I mean, I'm fine with that, since it only has like 4 base dungeons. Okay. Oh shit. YOLO! Intended. Fucking whiz rope. Oh, this was just okay. Oh, I can jump down there and get up again. Two small keys. I know that, or I, at least that's the way I remember it. That Vati has like a million faces. For each weapon, one face or something like that. And then a friend of mine got stuck on one face because he didn't think of using the Cane of Pachi. Yes, of course I am. No, not of course, but yeah, I am. Can you hear that while I'm talking? Yeah, I'm watching a Digimon World speedrun right now. Imagine hard puzzles. Oi. Bombs and arrows. You actually don't need them as much in this game, I feel like. Yeah, he's bad at them. Oh, by the way, Griva, did you see the meme that I posted in my Discord? I mainly posted it for you because I don't think anyone else will get it. Oops. I didn't walk. Aha! I was missing like a millimeter! A few pixels. It was just button mashing in the end. Why did you say no, though? Oh, because of Final Fantasy IV. Okay. I didn't read all the context, I just saw your no, laugh my ass off. Wrong button. Oh, the no was for the meme? Quick! Ah shit, I didn't get it. I wanted to roll through that. Yeah, okay, I thought it was because Final Fantasy 14 got delayed. 4. Okay, this is how they make you, they force you to go down, I guess. Do I want to go down here? What? I have my fucking lantern turned on. Come on, man! That guy grabbed me for quite a long time. That was bullshit, though. Fucking lantern didn't work. Okay, where do I go now? Up. And then outside, I guess. Oh, I still need the big key anyway. Do I? Yeah, I do need the big key still. Hey, some hearts. Thank you. Ah, I see. Oh yeah, that was for the big key. That I needed the small keys for. Good thing I'm coming, getting here again. Good room for heals. Now the big door was somewhere in the beginning, I think. No. Maybe it was. Didn't find it yet. Maybe I should not have teleported, but I can just teleport back up again. But yeah, this does not really tell me where it is. The way to get there. Let's go blue again. It was not around here, right? It's fine with the map, it's just... There it is, it was the red. It's just... that it's a new floor and you don't really see where you get to that floor from where. Do I need to beat him? No. But he did take some hearts off me. Why does he have to do that though? Oh no! And they are fast. Besides the damage that I took, that fight wasn't too bad. Am I here again? All right. It's the final boss from Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland. Ah, shit. Ah, he sucked in the last eye. Imagine having the mirror shield. I just thought this would be faster to kill all of them. Just spin attack. Or like this. Ah, shit. Do I have to suck that away? Hey, don't run away from me. Shit! Stop running into the fire. First face down. Ooh, hearts. Do I actually need to shoot him? Oh, I remember. Can you please go away there? You're in my way, sir. What? That was like no damage at all. Oh, come on. I just want to hit that stupid thing. There we go. Can you please destroy this instead of running into it? Shit! I waited too long. You're doing something stupid again, Zeke. What is it? Hey, second face down, and we totally beat him. That's something interesting, yeah. Why though? No idea. Do you get anything for that? Oh no, the castle's breaking down. Never happened in a Zelda game before. I don't know what he said. I'll just go this way. Can I still get the fairies here? Nice. Can I get more, please? Totally not rigged. I see. Well, good luck, have fun with that. Oh no, it's Zeus. That's good, I guess. Come on, man, before he kicks me out. Ah, I see. So, higher combo, does it also like increase drops or stuff, or chances? Do I need to shoot them now? I'll probably just have to do this now. Ah, I see. Do it again. You won't. No! Two! I only hit two because the others ran out. There we go. Do I need the cane again? No? Oh, I can do it again. No! Ah, shit. That's not how I wanted to do that. Ah, I missed one. Asshole. Ah, that was stupid. Ah, shit, nothing I could have done there. Bad positioning. What? I didn't hit anyone! And Din's charm already ran out. Why am I so bad at this? Wow, only missing two hits or something like that. This is not Aghanim, but kind of, maybe, yeah. This is like a dark wizard as well. Oh look, Santa's head. Oh look, a giant Minish. Yeah, game's over, boys. Hey, everyone's alive again. And the enemies are disappearing. The monsters. A green head. Fun fact. That's his actual size. Fun fact. In Chinese, I think it is. There's like some symbolic thing with the green head, like putting a green head on someone basically means NTRing him or them. Or taking away their partner. We'll be right back. Oh shit, I can actually save this. If my controller didn't disconnect. Let's actually make a save like that. I don't know if I will ever come back to the game, but... I also don't remember if you can get a mirror shield now or even before finishing. Anyway, with this I'm done with the stream, finished the game, yay. I'll probably do the next stream, I don't know, whatever. And if the bot's working, then that stream another chance to vote for casual games. Oh yeah, thanks everyone for stopping by, hanging out, lurking, chatting. Shoutouts to Maxo for the sub. Really appreciate it as always. And welcome again, Rose Dye. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, see you next time everyone. Bye!